How to have a quarter life crisis. Wake up optimistic about life. It's a new day and there are thousands of opportunities. Be excited for about 45 minutes. Feel overwhelmed because of all the options. Get pumped. Go to work or don't. Either way, think of everything you can do. Pick something random like joining the circus or moving to LA to become an actress, or going to grad school. Get serious. Research. Realize it's going to take a lot of time and money and you aren't even sure what you want to study. Maybe you should just travel the world. Yeah, you're totally going to backpack Europe. Or teach English in a foreign country. Research how to travel the world for free. Realize you have student loans and need a job. Wonder if your friends are going through the same thing. Go on Facebook to check. Scroll past wedding pictures and baby announcements. Complain about how everyone is getting married or having babies. Yep, one of your friends is going to grad school. Compare yourself to them. Realize you're on a different path, and that's okay. Sigh. Wonder if you studied the right thing in college. Does what you studied even matter? Get out of your house or office and go somewhere. Think about what you really want. Feel confused because you want a lot of things. Watch TV. Be inspired. Do something artistic. Yeah, you're totally good enough to become an artist. Be humbled. Whatever though, I'm like totally awesome at art. Learn something new. Busy yourself. Act calmly while inwardly freaking out. Tell yourself you're still young. Remember, life's not a competition or a race or a task to be completed. Feel relieved because tomorrow you're going to figure out your life. Sleep. Repeat. Hi, so I didn't want it to end sad like that because it's kind of depressing. Anyways, I hope you guys are not having a quarter life crisis, and if you are, I hope it's over soon.